Hi YouTube, I'm Sean with F2 Metalworks. A couple weeks ago, I bought something I've always wanted. This, a Miller Bobcat 225 NT. It's a 2002 model, has about 2,000 hours on it, and it needs a tune-up. Let's get started.
Let's start with the easiest stuff first, the air cleaner. Now, I've never changed oil on this machine because I just bought it 2 weeks ago. But if it's anything like changing oil in a riding lawnmower, one thing's for sure, it's probably gonna be messy. Full, looks good. Nice, clean oil. Alright YouTube, the final step, the fuel filter.